here to talk about the mask and proper usage of the mask. Whenever you are planning to use mask, it's better to start using it at your home, even before you start going to work anywhere. What is very important is your hand should be clean before you touch the mask. And to do that, either you could use a spirit, which is any alcohol-based solution with more than 70% alcohol, like the which are commercially available, or you could use a soap and water. Once your hand is very clean, that's when you need to pick up the mask and make sure you pick it up only through your earpiece, which could be an elastic band or it could be a simple thread, but do not touch the mask front or back. Identify the external and internal surface, the outer and inner surface. Typically the bright area is outer and the other area is inner. Once you identify, again do not touch front or back of the mask and wear your mask very gently without touching the front and back. Once the mask is applied, again it's wise to clean your hand once more, and then just the nose piece could be just pressed. A three-ply mask is quite protective. Please use it whenever you visit a healthcare professional or when you visit hospital. But when you are at home, you could use a simple cloth mask which is washable and reusable. Once the three-ply mask is put on, make sure you do not take it out very often. Try not to take it out at all. Keep using it when you are climbing up, when you are walking, and when you are talking to other individual. If you pull your mask down and if your nose is exposed, then you are not protecting yourself and you are also not protecting other individual. With the advanced, with the current stage of the pandemic, it is very important that all of us mask ourselves, and also for our protection and also the protection of others. One or two other things which is very important is do not use valve mask. During the stage of pandemic, you could be having the disease or other could be having disease. So avoid using valve mask, especially if you are visiting a hospital. In most healthcare setup, valve masks are banned and they are not allowed. So use a cloth mask, but preferably if possible use a three-ply mask, or if not, if you are a healthcare professional, you could actually use a N95 mask, which is more protective. But you need to take more care while wearing it, and you have to be more careful while using it. Removal of mask is one more very important step. Make sure your hand is sanitized again, either with backdrop or with soap. Then again, just hold the earpiece and remove the mask. And mask has to be disposed properly in a medical facility. So if you are using it for day-to-day home care, cloth mask probably is the best, because you are typically not disposing it, you are washing it and reusing. It can be sun-dried, it can be washed with your usual detergent, and that's enough to reuse. A three-ply mask, if it is visibly contaminated, do not reuse it. Most of the time it's meant for single use. Dispose it very carefully. N95 mask ideally should be reserved for healthcare professional, and most of them do know how to use it. The key message is do not use valve mask when you are visiting a hospital. If you have to talk to when you are already in hospital, and if you have to talk to your doctor, do not pull down your mask.
We have to remember, always a mask can't protect the COVID-19 or virus. It must be combined with the other measures and precautions, including maintaining at least 1 meter distance between each other.